How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Destiny 2. We're just going to go back in and do another little bit of Crucible. I need to get stronger in this and need to get a little better prepared for everything that I need to do. That way I can help out my friends whenever they want to play. Sure. Took forever to get in here. Wow. I thought I stood out. I don't feel so bad anymore.
Capture and defend targets.
All right. So I got the scout rifle.
You captured zone A. Enemy claimed zone C.
Ow.
Enemy claimed.
Oh, we're a man down.
Enemy has zone A.
That's not good. Got him! Just because it's a sticky grenade doesn't mean it has to sticky. Got him! Alright, so we need to stick together a little bit. Scout rifle's not bad. It's a base model, though, for what it is.
Zone B lost. Enemy has advanced.
Missed every shot.
You captured zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Nice.
You captured zone C. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them.
I'm a little sniffly. It's that time
zone
of year.
B lost.
Ow! Could you quit hitting me, please? Stop hitting me, please! Thank you for the healing.
I've seen enough.
Yay! Bam! What? What? I just magic my way through it? Oh, yeah! Is this any stronger? Yes, it is. So it's going on. Nice. Okay. I redeemed myself for getting absolutely destroyed in the Crucible earlier. Alright, so that's that. So let's go do some Vanguard Strikes, because I've got to get stronger. Maybe we'll get a decent team. I know I'm going to be the weak point. I apologize for it now. Not a whole lot I can do about it, other than what I'm doing right now. Oh, it's not. It's got reload. What's the mod stuff? Bosses to vehicles. Increase recoil deviation. Increase magazine. Hip fire. Airborne effectiveness. Powerful enemies. Might do a target acquisition. It's already full auto. I think it might be the better thing for it. So I lose one round. Oh no, I lose three. Less range, more stability. I'm gonna leave it like that. Stop blocking my shots, my God. I'm using a controller, and I'm regretting it because it keeps overshooting me. You see a hard whip? I promise you I'm not trying to do that. Hadouken! Nope, you're not Hadouken. If I use a controller, I'm a lot better with the PlayStation controller. Of course, it's probably because I don't have a really high-end controller. I know that a lot of people are like, just use a mouse keyboard. I'm better with the controller because I started with the controller. So that's what I'm going to stick with for now. Like that. ouchies. Bye bye. Thank you. Such a nice lady.
Zebul Rob moves in the open, but I worry we are missing a piece of our enemy's plan.
Maybe for now, but we'll have a war line up and running soon.
You better.
Anyone can outmaneuver Zebul Rob. It's rescue.
Alright, so let's see if we can get down there. Gotta kind of catch up now. Went the wrong way. Activate this bad boy.
Patch me in and I'll get that door open again.
Yeah, Bubble Boy's annoying. Thought I was throwing it to one shot him with a punch. I was wrong. Got him. He didn't last long. Take that. Let's go. there is no. I know for a fact there is a way to make a PlayStation controller work on this. And I'm okay with a normal Xbox controller. But for some reason, the ones that I'm using, I'm overshooting like, wow, whips.
You know what to do, Guardian.
Raider. Let's go. There you go. I got a bow, but it's stronger, but it's also a major lots of firepower. let's go back to the tower and decrypt our stuff. See if we got anything that can, like, truly make our power stronger. Just for the fact of a stronger light, I put it on because that should help me get a little bit of stronger light. 62. Yep. I'm keeping the shocking arms. Like, it just helps to keep the ads back a little bit. I like it. Alright. To the tower. Let's go see what we got. Just look and see what all we got here. Kind of stuff here. I don't even try to keep up. This is so much clickety clacking. Got a couple that I don't even see yet. Alright, first up, let's go see you.
What cipher is this?
Something good, I hope. That's a new helmet. A stronger helmet. Gain ability energy when you're damaged, when critical, heal on kills. Nice. I'm not putting it on, but it seems nice. Yeah, I got room for whatever I should be getting from you. What did I miss? Weaker boots. Scrap them. Scrap it. I don't like primary slot fusion rifles. I got something this way, though. I understand that, yeah, you can mix them up stuff, but I don't understand the whole point of having that unless you're intentionally going to try and run dual energy and stuff. But I don't know. Primary ammo should be primary slot for my taste, what I want to run.
What can I do?
What we get? Something cool, 1765. 1773 grenade launcher! And a new chess piece, 1769. It's ugly, but it's stronger. Am I done here, or do I have anything else to talk about? I think we're done here. All right, guys, well, I am gonna leave this video here. So if you like this one, don't forget to like button, share it with your friends, subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!